I feel blessed and privileged to be part of Golden Hair School. We are happy with the quality and delivery of online and offline classes. Our whole session, whether it's online or offline, consists of stress-free classes and commendable environment. Along with studies, we enjoyed fun and extracurricular activities in this critical time of COVID-19. So, our school is a place where innovation is key to unlock the future of students.
I want to tell you that today I am telling you the difference between formal letters and informal letters. Clear to everyone? Difference between formal letters and informal.
करते हैं और उनके ideas को सुनते हैं, so that is a communication. But we have discussed already two type of communication. First, that is a personal communication, and second, that is a mass communication.
For form, because we can find the commands easily.
I would like to take the opportunity to appreciate the efforts of our worthy hardworking teachers to conduct the offline classes during the last few weeks. The efficiency of our school to coordinate to conduct the offline and online classes is highly commendable. I feel fortunate to be a student of Golden Hair School because during this critical time of COVID-19 pandemic, every little care has been taken by our school for all of us, and following all the necessary protocols set by the government,